No. I'm forewarning you. Go that way. Yeah. Thank you. There's a jump right there. I thought that was a bigger jump.
Huh?
I said I thought that was a bigger jump, so we need to keep going, right?
Why?
Huh?
Just stay on this.
Well, this probably will take it there, but
okay.
I don't.
Just stay on this. Follow me.
I'll surpass you quickly. We've never done that.
I know. Well, here's a waterfall.
Yeah, no, this is where all the waterfalls are along this. Well, come on.
What?
I don't want to do the waterfalls unless I know what.
No,
you can.
I don't want to do them either.
No, I want to do them, but just until I know what they are. Anyway. All right. This is faster. Some of the waterfalls are just steep. They're not even cliffs. And I don't know which ones. Just that way. Go down a little bit. Unless you like this. Yeah, just keep going that way. What? What do you say? Just go that way. Huh? Just go that way. There's a little trail right here. That's a trail that we were trying to get to with Gretchen.
Was it?
Yeah. I don't think I can go any further.
Let's cut down some trees here so you can catch a dirt short lift that goes up too to take the other one.
Yeah, but I want to do this again, to be honest. Alright. Over here. Over here is nicer. Is it still fogging up?
Yeah. It's gonna exhale.
Hold your breath. I don't know why, like, it's kind of weird.
That's not too bad without goggles.
I didn't even look. I didn't even pose. All right. Oh God. Woo! For either you or me. Not really, okay. Oh shit.
Whee!
That's straight if you want.
Huh?
You want to go straight?
I can only get there.
Well, that's one way. You said you wanted to go straight. Hold up. Tucking my hair in. It is a black. I mean, I see the humps, it just doesn't really help. All right, so. Down and right. That's really all. this isn't the trail, it was the other trail, but I don't really care about that at all. I just want to go. All right, I'm sick of stopping and oh my god, so much work. Which way do you want to go?
What are you thinking?
I want to do the Alberta lift, which I know you don't like. I want to do that one more time.
Okay.
I don't know, do you want to do that?
I'll do it one more time.
Alright. And this is where you can get a bunch of speed, remember?
Yeah.
Thank you. come on. Guess right here. It looks good. Oh man! Whoop! Hold up. But not actually in them. I said we're along them. This right here, yeah. This rope I believe is for that.
Let's kind of go this way. Okay?
Well, we can just go straight. I think that's fine too. Oh god, it gets steep. Yeah, go that way a little bit. I gotta somehow get on my toe edge. Well, you go that way. Whew. That worked. Did you see those two guys before?
Huh?
Those two guys? Up there?
Yeah.
The two snowboarders just sitting there? You can't see them from here. Well, I was like, what are you? Way up there? They were passing back a pipe between each other and smoking.
Cool.
I know, that's why I moved though so quickly. They looked at it, at me, and it was like, oh shit. And I'm like, I'll just move on. It was kind of funny, not gonna lie. Alright, that looks good over there. Well, you can go that way. You see what I'm saying? Dude. Woo! It's a little steep! Oh god. Oh my god! Yeah. That was fun for me because I had a transition. Yeah. Give me a pull.
Ooh, I need a little bit more wax.
That's a cliff. I expect it everywhere here. All right, watch out for cliffs and stuff. You want to go left. Yes. All right. It was along the, it was like along the lift. That's all I remember. Well, it's over there. Oh, ow. Ow. I cut across then, it was, it hurt.
I'm gonna take this.
It's called legs, so have fun.
Done.
All right.
I'm dehydrated.
Same, but I'll take this down and...
Go straight to the car though.
It's called legs.
Okay.
So it's gonna burn your legs.